pants. Do you know what really goes down at that park? I bet you think you're watching your kids. My Susie would never. No, kids are bloodthirsty. I was there the other day. This kid, there's always this kid, Carl. He sits under the slide and he eats sand. But today, he licked me. What? Carl literally walked over and proceeded to lick my hand. I was like, okay, kid, if you're hungry, you can have my fruit snacks. Like, I don't know what Carl's problem is. His parents definitely feed him enough. Then there's this other kid, Dan. I'm weak. He's convinced he lives in the Minecraft world. And Sam, who legit thinks the floor is lava. So, like, anyways, their equipment was pretty good. The slide looked ordinary, but I was delighted to find it was a water slide. To realize it wasn't water. Frickin' Dave. So in the end, I had to take matters in my own hands. I yelled, I had the cheese tits! Let me tell you, kids take that game really seriously. Everyone stayed away from me.